gonna tell you straight up that they want the D. Only smart guys like us pay attention to these small details, like some you about to see in the video. She wants a D. If she likes to twerk.
When she's twerking on you, hey, you know, when she's twerking, your dick gets harder. That means she wants a D. Hey, because you cannot let your dick get hard like this. You take her to the motel or the hotel. You give her the D because she wants the D.
And she wants fufu.
After you are done making fufu for her, you give her the fufu. When she done eating, you give her the D. Hey, with okra soup on the side.
If she wants you to meet her parents.
Meet my parents for what? I do not want to meet your parents. No. Even after I give you the D, you say, meet my parents. I'm not going to meet your parents. I just want to give you the D. That's it. I give you the D and I leave. I don't want to see your parents. They don't want to see me anyways.
Hey. If she want to go to movies.
If you are taking her to the movies, make sure she give me the pussy. Because you're not going to waste $10 at the movie theater. And she's not going to give you the pussy. Even if she say no, tell her, bitch, give me my money back. Give me my money back. Take your money back and tell her to walk. And tell her to give you guys money. Because if she, even if you tell her to the movie theater, you give her the D at the movie theater. Because you paid. So you have the right to give her the D.
If she wants Victoria's Secret.
If she wants Victoria's Secret. Hey. You take her to the Victoria's Secret. You buy her the fancy, fancy underwear. The underwear, the sexy one. The one that the model from the commercial we wear. Hey, the sexy one. When you buy her, you take her straight to your house. You give her the D.
If she wants Subway.
You don't need to, if she says she wants Subway, do not take her to the Subway. She means she wants your foot long. Your $5 foot long dick. Hey, you give it to her. Then, she gets the foot long. Hey,
if she likes your status.
If she likes your status. Are you stupid? Why? If she likes your status, that does not mean she wants the D. No. She just likes your status because it's Facebook. Hey, if she likes your status. Do not be happy and say, oh, she wants to fuck me. No, she don't want to fuck you. She just like you study because it's good. Hey.
If she want to go to a hotel.
If she want to go to a hotel, make sure she give you the pussy, the vagina. Make sure you go pound town. If she say no, you tell her, I pay for the hotel. You better give me the vagina. Or, elsewhere, you are getting out.
If she like your chain.
Get the fuck out of here, you one chain looking motherfucker. You are not two chains.
If she like your iPhone 5.
If she like your iPhone 5. You give it, she's not me, she wants your D. But after you give her the D, she going to tell you to buy an iPhone 5. Do not buy no iPhone 5. iPhone 5 is a lot of money. Yeah, she has to be your wife first. If you buy an iPhone 5. Me buy your iPhone 5. You are dreaming.
If she want to drive.
It does not mean she want to drive your car. No. She want to stick shift your dick. Hey, stick shift like Fast and Furious 10.
If she play basketball.
If she play basketball, tell her you have a big mutambo. Then when you give her the big mutambo, hey, when she wanna shoot, she will get taller.
If she act like a nigga don't exist.
You act like a nigga don't exist. Girl, you know you want this dick.
If she speaks Chinese.
Give her the ding dong dick. Hey, you give her the, when she, you give her the dick, you speak ching chong Chinese yong.
If her name start with a D.
If her name start with a D, tell her your dick start with a D. And then you put it in her double D's.
If she said we're just besties.
What do you mean you are just besties? What do you mean we are just besties? Besties? Besties for what? I don't have time for besties. Hey, you dumbass niggas out there who are besties with the girl. If she don't give you the pussy, my brother, you are wasting your time. Give it a D.
If she says she want a bottle,
bitch, you are no video hoes in the move videos who pop the bottles. I'm not going to pop bottles with you. At least you are a movie, a video girl. Hey, I'm not popping bottles. Just give it a D.